Hey, what's up everyone, this is Sagar. Today I'm gonna make 10 predictions on Game of Thrones season 7. You know Game of Thrones is very unpredictable, though it is very unpredictable, I will make some predictions. So here is the number one prediction. Bran will meet up with Jon and tell him about his parents. Bran could be Jon's greatest asset in the battles to come. Having a dude on your side that can travel through space and time and even can possibly influence the past is anyone's dream. The number two prediction is Gendry, you remember? Okay, right. Good, that's good. Gendry will return and make claim to the throne. You know Gendry, Robert's bastard, and he has the best claim to the throne. The number three prediction is Sam Tarly will learn something important secret at the Citadel. The showrunners probably aren't wasting precious time on Sam and Gilly, just so Sam can push around learning about history, how to care for Raven. He's probably going to uncover some crazy stuff deep in the Citadel. And the number four prediction is Arya will meet up with Melisandre. Remember, the Red Woman met with Arya in season 3 and Melisandre tell her that they will meet again. So it's definitely happening. Okay, the number 5 prediction is someone will kill Cersei Lannister. You know Cersei will die, definitely. Tyrus and Dorne are allying with Daenerys Targaryen. Whether it could be Jaime, you never know. Okay, the number 6 prediction is Daenerys and Yara are definitely happening. And the number 7 prediction is Sansa will kill Littlefinger. We have seen that the Littlefinger don't like Jon Snow. And Sansa knows that Littlefinger can betray him anytime, so Littlefinger will be killed. Okay, the number 8 prediction is the Hound will definitely fight the Mountain. You know, the Hound don't like the Mountain and they have a fierce battle before. Okay, the number 9 prediction is Arya will head to King's Landing. And the last prediction is the wall will come crumbling down. Okay, this is it. I hope you like it. Okay, don't forget to subscribe our channel Magic and More. Okay, me signing off today.